Do you have any questions related to your child's development, your child's treatment of school problems, learning problems, emotional problems, developmental problems related to how well they're doing? Are they up to date? Are you worried that your child is slightly behind? And of course, ADHD. Are there any teachers that have any questions about strategies in the class? Parents on how to deal from the time your child wakes up? How do you kind of get a routine in the morning? How do you get your child in the car on time without tearing your hair out and being late yourself for work? If you're at home during the lockdown period, you know, how do you manage at home? You know, once your child's at school, are you worried about their diet, their nutrition? You know, are there any learning difficulties? Should you be giving your child extra help, going to extra tutoring? Should you be giving your child more activities to do? Are you overstimulating your child? Are they doing enough exercise? What sort of exercise, what sort of sports are important for children with learning difficulties? And then when they get home, those routines, do they need to be doing lots of homework? How do you break up your child's homework? You know, making sure that we introduce something called chunking. In other words, breaking things up into small little bits, not overwhelming them. And of course, is your child sitting down consuming too much technology? Is your child making sure that they're not overeating the wrong thing, snacking? And of course, the bedtime routine. How do you get your child to sleep? Are they sleeping correctly? Are they overtired? Are their brains switched off, or are they getting enough exercise? How do they sleep? Where should they sleep? How much technology should they be consuming? These are so many questions that I've just thought of quickly. Now, if you have any of those questions, you know, it would be so useful for you to pose these and put them onto the group. Share. You know, a problem is only resolved once you share a problem. You know, a problem shared is a problem solved. All of us need connection. And I'd encourage you to share your experiences, share those difficulties, even tips, even ways in which you resolve and deal with those problems I've just dealt with. So please feel free, put those questions on, and then I would like to even spend some time discussing those. So if you have any questions, please let us know. Thanks.